We'll figure it out. Alright, Moxie. Take good care of them. Take good care of them. Oh my god, stop.
Oh, my legs. Oh, god. No, that's weird.
Oh, god. Why?
Are you sure you're gonna be crazy?
Yeah, man, I got. I pounded some caffeine. I put some sugar in my throat. Let's fucking do this.
Thanks for stopping by earlier, by the way. Oh!
There's Wolfie! I gotta say goodbye to the kids.
Bye!
Be back in a little bit. Have fun with Moxie. She's great. She'll take good care of you.
Bye.
Do you want to go on an adventure?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna. I'll invite you.
Where should we go?
I was trying to make a dramatic exit. Okay.
Mickey, go. You gonna pick
one? But Chips, who's the
would
mother?
Would it be okay to bring them to Rob?
If they're Dude, kids.
No.
Don't no. look into it too to much. Rob? Listen.
No. I don't know what I should do. I'm conflicted.
It's a complicated backstory, okay? Alright, come here. Come here, I'll tell you real quick.
Because Rob just invited me.
So, you know I'm a vampire, right?
I thought so too, but...
Well...
Yes.
I kind of ran into a, a group of, but you can imagine what I ran into. And unfortunately, after a scuffle, you know, I didn't want this. Okay, I didn't want it. But there was a battle. Okay, and I found them on the battlefield. Okay, so
all right,
they don't know who their mom and dad is really. They were too young, so you know, I kind of took them in as my own.
Gotcha. Okay.
They're technically part of the enemy, but they're mine, and I love them, so.
Well,
okay.
They're good, man, Chips.
They are too cute, but I can't. Do you think it'd be safe to take them to Rob? Serious question, by the way.
Huh. Oh, I gotta go. Okay, what's up?
Do you think it'd be safe if I took them with me to Rob?
They will be safe.
Yes. Listen, let's put it this way. If they're not safe, Rob will kick them.
Gotcha. Have fun.
All right. Bye, guys.
Nice meeting you.
I will invite you
two
in just a minute.
Fun.
Bye. Bye, guys. Bye, conscience.
Hi. Can't leave without saying hi.
Hello.
I hope you're good at trivia.
All right. We'll see how this goes.
Okay. Come on.
All right. Show me the way. Show me the way. Well, I guess there's lots of arrows pointing the way. Hold on a second. I just wandered off the screen. I should have hit decline. Sorry about that. All right. Let's go.
I'm so bad at trivia, just so you know.
All right, Kwehzy, how many of these things did you send me? They keep popping up in my thing. Okay, hold on. I'm like dying. Let's do this.
Please no die. Please no die.
It's just itchy.
Itchy.
Okay, itchy. It's like a maze.
And then you have to answer it by going left or right.
Oh, okay. Let's do it.
Okay. A camel can drink 500 cups of water at a time. It's true, yeah.
Definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
There's no way that they could survive in the fucking desert for that long. All right, what's this one? You are absolutely correct!
Camels drink 80 liters at a time and can drink... Well, how much is that in cups?
Oh, wow. Well, let's not even think about it. Alright.
The water is stored in the camel's hump. That's true!
They're lovely lady humps.
No.
Were we wrong? Because we didn't get it correct.
Wait, we didn't get it correct?
It doesn't say correct.
Oh, shit. We were wrong? What?
It did.
How is that wrong?
Or, it could be wrong. Right. I don't know. Camel can drink 500 cups of water at a time. Yep. We were wrong. We were wrong.
There's no way they don't store them in their humps.
All right. So we know this one's left.
Okay. But what was wrong? I guess it was. What does this one say? Wait.
That's interesting. That's interesting.
Aww, that's lame.
I'm hella lame.
Lost in the wild, sleep for over 18 hours of the day, only waking during the morning to search for food. I thought it was the only wake up to poop.
Yeah, too.
I sleep for a majority of the day, though.
Yeah. We're wrong!
Is it correct? What?
This game is rigged. Rigged. This game's fucking rigged. Their name is fucking Sloth, you know? It's in the name. Alright, but if we do this by, Alright. So
okay,
left again.
This one was false.
Yeah, it's the left.
They're trying to trick us.
Meh. Meh. Alright.
Okay. Correct. Sloths in captivity sleep from 15 to 20 hours per day. Sloths in the wild, though, sleep about as much as humans. What? Well, I didn't
okay.
know that.
Whatever.
Bats use echolocation as they cannot see. True, that's true. If they say false, then this is rigged.
They're gonna be like, it's not called echolocation, it's called sonar, or... Yep. Fuck.
What the hell?
Yep, it's called something else. It's called something else. My God.
This is rigged. This is rigged. Gosh dang it. And then this one was left.
Left.
Too,
yep.
Right? Yeah.
How many questions are there? Is there like 20?
I don't know. I didn't do it all the way.
6 hours later.
I did like 3 questions and I was like, shit. Okay, so it was.
This is the bat. Alright. Yeah.
It's called sonar location.
Alright.
Alright. Quick question. What does it say for the answer? Bats can see almost as well as humans. However, at night they use echolocation to navigate.
Bullshit.
The peregrine falcon is the fastest overall member of the animal kingdom. Shit,
No clue, but I'm gonna say yes because we've done too many falses in a row.
Why? Well, that's how they're gonna get you. They're gonna be like, they don't know.
Hell yeah.
Oh, you were right. Huh. Highest velocity. See, we're learning. We're learning.
Edumacation and in.
Lemmings jump off cliffs in mass suicide.
Well,
are
we talking about the video game? Because
lemmings.
Yes, they do in the video game.
Well, if they do in the video game, does that mean it's true?
Well, because you don't. Yeah, let's go.
If it's false, then I'll just take us to the next location.
Fuck!
We were wrong!
This is ridiculous.
We got you baited! What the heck is a lemming, though?
Beats me. I got you on numbers. That's about it. Oh my god, my eyes.
This one was false as well.
Yeah, and then the next one after this is false. And then the next one after this is right. And then the next one after that is left.
You've got the whole thing memorized, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the echolocation one, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then this one was
the Falcon. Yeah. Yeah, it's Falcon. Yeah. And this is left. Bam, 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 bam.
Oh, jeez. Birds do not commit mass suicide during their migrations, or if they wander into an area they're unfamiliar with, they sometimes do fall off cliffs. What is a lemming? I don't know.
We're gonna have to look it up.
Did we make it?
We made
yeah,
it.
We made it to the library.
What's in the library? Oh, there's like.
What do you think is in the library, Chip?
What's in the library?
Hey, look, it's an ad friendly.
What's an ad friendly?
It's from Kimono and Friends. Oh, you can pick it up. Oh, whoa, squeak. No! Stop it! Leave him alone! Ow. What did you just punch?
That was my face.
What? No! So mean to the ad friendly. He did nothing wrong. Mirror. Oh, there's a mirror. You can't even pick him up. Oh, you got him?
Alright, we're good. Let's take him with us. Where are we going?
How do we get inside?
When a man loves a woman, okay?
Oh. When a man loves a woman, what?
Well, you're asking how they got inside, you know? I'm kind of explaining.
Inside the library! Oh my gosh.
You want to do it inside the library?
Library like this.
A little kinky.
No!
Come back. I mean, it would be educational.
No. No. Wow, these are some fat books. These are my kind of books.
No, I'm sure you never mind. God damn it, why are you giving me all of this?
What?
Do you like fat books?
Yeah, they're longer and more fun to read.
Mm-hmm.
Look at them. That's like thicker than my hand.
Yes.
Yeet!
Usually.
No third wheeling.
Fuck yeah. Eat shit, ad friendly.
Dude, I wish I had this many books.
No! How do we get on the... Hell yeah.
Oh my god. Don't fall.
Catch me.
Careful.
Catch me.
Oh god.
You're supposed to catch me.
I tried.
That's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Okay, okay. All right, the next map is a lot of fun. Yeah. The tomato showed me this one.
The tomato? The tomato.
I think. We did this one together before, but it was not fun.
Let's go. Ladies first. I can look at chat if I want to, okay? Alright. Kitchen! Eat shit.
Alright, make sure you have your sound up for this one.
Okay.
It's all about the immersion. You don't have to turn it all the way up, like 60 or 70 is fine.
Alright. I need you out of my system. There we go. And I happen to turn it to 69, so we're good. Let's go.
Am I out of your system?
Well, you gotta ask permission next time, that's all. Alright, let's go.
Will do. Get on the gummy ship.
You want me to... You didn't tell me what to do. You just kind of left. Why'd you leave me? You didn't tell me.
Sorry.
All right, where are we going to next?
You know, I was never able to find the missing keyblade.
That's a pretty badass. The blade.
I don't know where we hide it. It one-shots the boss.
So. Where do you find stuff? Like anywhere?
You could live in that little box. Yeah, there's Oh, I think only I can activate that? Wait, hang on.
Trying to... But how do we kill him? Do we have anything to hit him with? Alright, do we have- what do we hit him with, though?
Take the keyblade. Take the keyblade.
Alright,
now... You have to go defend the other Chip's honor. Go save other Chip!
No! How do I-
It's okay, little Chip. Big Chip will protect you.
They don't do anything!
Keep going! Don't worry, they'll disappear eventually.
No, he's gone! Alright, hold on.
You saved him!
Where are they at? I'm ready.
They're gone, you saved him! You did it! You're his hero! You're his hero! How's
it
feel?
What's that over there?
That's not the only thing. Oh, that's a little heartless. You can pick him up. After you pick it up, oh, let me see if I can get it. And then you throw it, I think, and then there's a little heartless that appears.
What the hell?
And you can pick him up.
Hmm.
Oh, where'd he go? That was scary. Where'd he go?
I don't know. All right, so where to now?
I throw it again.
You're the leader.
We have to go fight Darkseid. Oh, no. He's back!
So... Hold on.
Oh. You have to go to Darkseid.
Well, they said that there's like more places, things to kill. There's another blade!
This is my son!
Kwehzy!
But, I know, but look at my son!
We need to protect ourselves.
But he's so cute!
You have a weird, weird sense of what's cute.
What? You don't think the Heartless are so cute?
I mean, their name is Heartless.
Just sitting here chilling!
Uh-huh. What's the name then?
Don't hit him.
What did you name him?
His name is, Rob.
Nope. We're gonna have to put him down. We're gonna have to put him down. You know what? I'm about ready to, you know.
No. Don't hurt the Heartless. His name is Rob. Don't hurt the Heartless. Oh, are you dual wielding now? Here, do you want me to help you?
Am I supposed to hold it from here?
Yeah, technically.
Alright.
Mantis holds it backwards because he's a weirdo. Don't hurt him. That's Rob. He's
so I'm ready for this. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, trackers. I need you not to fail me now. Come on!
Are you running like Naruto right now? Oh my god. I never thought that a suicide hero. That's the music room.
That was loud. These look way more badass.
But, oh yeah, no, those are Riku's Keyblade. Riku's Keyblade's cool. There's also the Oblivion. And you can use magic now? What? No way, I just added this.
Which one? This one or this one? One or two?
I can feel it now, I think. No, wait, no, this must be three.
Or three. Everybody's saying Oblivion. Two. Nah, fuck. Trying.
Is dual wielding cheating?
How would it be cheating?
I'm a wizard now, Kip.
God damn it. I'm trying to. Fuck. I lost everything. Do I hold it from the chain or from the middle?
No, you hold it from the middle. The chain is technically supposed to be like a middle charm, but it's not. It didn't animate it, so might as well stiff.
Just the way you like it. Alright, let's do this.
No! Alright, we're gonna die a lot. Just so, whoa, I'm stuck! Just so you know. Ready?
Let's do this.
Make sure you don't hit your hands.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Watching you. Oh, no.
It's gonna happen. Bring it, bitch! fucking all over the place. It's over there. How do we get there? the treasure?
We didn't get the legendary. You think I'm still cute, Chips?
Well, you know what I can... Ready? Ready? No one saw. Yeah, I mean, you have a love hole.
Beloved is playing. Dearly beloved is playing. Cries a lot. Top DPS god. How's it feel?
How's what feel?
To be top DPS god.
I want to thank all the little people that made this possible. I thank the pretty lady next to me for standing by me during the hard times. And, you know, if only we had that fucking sword. You're just taking it, shoved it in once, and it would have been over. You know what I mean?
But it's about the journey. It's about the journey.
Absolutely right. Amen to that.
What's the after party? Did they finally add it? The after party.
Oh, okay. It takes you to the music room.
Yeah.
You know what? Let's find... Right. Here, let's get... What? Come here.
What?
Oh, God, fuck.
There's a portal. Oh, yeah. If you click this, Venetus and Ventus. Cries a lot.
Ventus? Yeah. So now we're just now we're stuck here, is
I think if you respawn it takes you back. Why, what were you trying to do?
I was trying to find the sword. The ultimate sword of the gods. Who wouldn't want the ultimate sword of the gods? You know?
You don't already have the ultimate sword of the gods?
Listen.
I didn't say that! That wasn't me! That wasn't me!
A little coconut coming out.
That wasn't me!
Excuse me, actually.
That wasn't me.
The real you's starting to slip through. Alright, let's go! It wasn't me.
Wait, I have another map, okay?
Wait. Okay.
It's a good one. Ta-da!
Alright. It's too late, guys. She's too quick. She's nervous. This is cool.
Destiny Island!
This is cool.
You have no idea how much time I spent on this freaking island looking for those logs and those coconuts. Ugh!
Show me around.
Alright. This is the dock where you fight Selfie, and she's really annoying!
Sorry, okay? Stretching a little bit. All that sword play.
Oh yeah. Me too. Yeah. Mhm. Yep. Stretch it out. Touch your toes. I can't actually touch my toes, but you know, so thought that counts.
All right.
So you can't actually go up the ladder, which is dumb.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna nerd out on you.
I'm ready. Nerd out.
Don't worry about it. Have a seat. We're on Destiny's Island.
Oh, this is actually kind of nice.
Yeah.
Do you come here often?
The water looks a little funky. Oh, all the time. I live on an island, so, you know. Suppose you get to another world. What would you do there? I can't believe you don't get that reference. Everyone else will get it, don't worry.
Gotcha, gotcha.
I have a question to ask you, hang on.
Okay.
Okay, hang on. Oh, wait. Face this way. And then sit. Okay. Okay. Alright. Will you... Wait, did it not work? Funk! Hang on. There we go. Wait. In here. Okay, alright. Will you share a pow-pow fruit with me?
Sure.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You first.
Do you know what it means?
Mm-mm.
Take a bite of the pow-pow fruit.
You're not gonna tell me what it means?
Nope. When you share a pow-pow fruit with someone, it means you'll be together no matter where you are or how far apart you are.
That's cute. Is that what you want?
I'm sorry for tricking you. Maybe.
Why?
I really like you, Chips. You always make me smile and laugh, and you make my heart filled with so much joy when you sing. You're special. What?
Nothing.
Oh god, that was so embarrassing.
Listen. Give me a second. Are you ready? Ready?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Straight face. You really like me?
Yes, I like you.
Don't yell at me.
Yelling.
It's a little forceful. A little forceful.
Don't yell.
Mm-hmm. Let's put it this way. I've been around you enough to know.
Drink some water, Chip! Drink that I could sing to you.
It's true, you can. But real quick, before you sing to me, what? Real quick,
What?
Okay. I need you to kind of break it down for me. Mm-hmm. Alright. When did you exactly have feelings for me? The reason why I'm asking these difficult questions is because I want to make sure that your feelings are genuine. So please, go ahead.
Do you remember that time we spent in Kimple's play box? And we were all going around asking people's questions?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, you were so open and honest and genuine. And I really like that about you, Chips. And then I realized that slowly over time I started to like you more and more. Ah, that's embarrassing.
Alright. Alright, you can go ahead and sing. I'm ready to be serenaded.
Okay, come here. Alright, let me turn my volume down. And then switch avatars back. Okay. Ready?
Yep, I'm squatting down so I get a better view.
Okay. L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore and love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore, and love is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. 'Cause love was made for me and you.
Yay. Good song.
So
it's a good song. It's a good song.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
That was all I really had planned, so if you had anything else in mind. I'm sorry.
You were so. It's okay. Why don't we go someplace to talk? We don't have to do anything. Okay. We can just talk. Do you have any good spots like here or anywhere else?
Yeah, I mean, we can stay here. I also have there's Garden Grove. Garden mm-hmm. Grove is really pretty.
All right, let's go.
Garden. Oh wait, I typed that in the wrong thing. I think. Garden. No. I can't find it. Where did it go now? The trap. Oh, I also like that soccer place. That was cool.
Just anywhere. A nice place to sit down and chat.
Okay. There it is.
This is nice.
Yeah, it's a little campfire. It's like s'mores and stuff. Monica's trying to get an invite. Yikes. No.
Yikes. No, Monica. Bad Monica. Here, I'm gonna need a little closer, I think. It's better. So.
What do you want to talk about?
Well, I mean, we did a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm the kind of person
that
likes...
How are you feeling, by the way?
With what?
You know, just in general, you said you were sleepy.
Ah. Yeah, no. I'm good, actually.
The coke help at all?
The coke helped. Okay. You know, some Starburst helped, you know.
Nasty Starburst that you need to stop eating.
They are extremely gross, but I finished the bag. Yeah. Okay, listen, you don't waste $1.25, okay? $25. Okay. All right, it's important not to waste money.
Right.
I'll be the same way, even if I had $1 million. So here's the thing. Some things you should know about me. Like I like doing fun things, but you know, especially when we're going out and you know, you're telling me these things, and I feel it's really important to talk and just kind of get to know each other, getting to know you. You know. So why don't you tell me something about yourself that I don't know?
Oh shoot! That's a good question.
Yeah, it is.
Ow! Did you know that I own over 300 books?
Okay. Did you keep them, or did you have to?
Yep, they're all on my shelves, and all over my room because I ran out of shelves.
No, I totally understand that. We had to just give them away once we were done with them. After a while, keep only like certain ones.
I wouldn't be able to do that.
Because I was an avid reader when I was younger, and so literally plowed through book after book after book. It was like my thing, right? You know, that's how I spent most of my high school until the band started taking up more of my time. But even then, I would read at night. Or favorite thing? Bowl of cereal and a good book. Hell.
That's a good
book. Yeah.
Yeah. I think mine would be a cup of tea in a book.
Gotcha. I don't know, it's just something about the...
Warm.
I used to wake up in the middle of the night and be like, fuck, I can't sleep. I'm gonna go grab a bowl of cereal and then read my book.
That's where the bad habit started, I see.
No. It didn't get bad until later, okay? For the record. Honestly, I've never had...
Okay.
I didn't have issues sleeping until recently, actually. Well...
Oh, that's not good.
Eh, that's all good. Life. Life changes. You get older. Things change.
What I like about reading is it's like it transports you to another world.
Mm-hmm.
And I like that escape.
Yeah, me too. Yeah,
especially,
too.
Yeah, when things get really bad. I was actually bullied in high school for reading.
Yeah, same. However, because they're dumb. Like, I used to walk in the hallways. I'd always have the book open, right? And then just walk and read. You only get 5 minutes between classes. Yeah.
Yes, that'd be me too. People would be like, how do you do that? Fucking nerd. And I'd be like,
practice. Oh. and lots of practice. Yeah.
It's intense.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, in high school.
Ow.
Stop hurting yourself.
I'm hitting myself on my desk. I'm sorry. Oh, you're one to talk.
Listen, that was because I was in the heat of battle discs, okay?
How's your hand? Is it okay?
Yeah.
Answer truthfully.
Yes. It's fine.
Okay. All right.
I'm a man. It's fine.
You have me concerned. I warned you, Chips. I warned you.
Listen, you know, things happen and I lost the match. And life is the way it is. But it's okay. It's okay. We move on. Going back to what you were saying.
Next time.
I had similar experience my freshman year. I actually went to Catholic school my whole life. And And then freshman year was Catholic school too. And honestly, that was the worst experience. I switched to public school after my freshman year. Just because same issues.
The worst experience?
Yes. Yeah. High school? Fucking stuck up brats, I swear to God.
I went to Sunday school. I know it's not quite the same, but you know.
Yeah, it's a little different.
Yeah. But I like went through my communion and all that, but I'm not really religious at all, so I just kinda
I gotcha. I'll give you a good foundation, I guess. How long did you do that for?
Were the nuns like your teachers? Oh gosh.
No.
2 years?
Oh, okay. Actually, grade school. My dad's actually a school teacher, and so grade school.
Oh yeah, I remember you saying that.
Yeah, yeah. So grade school, I had
spent a lot of time in the principal's office.
Hmm. Yeah, that's right. No, yeah. Spent a lot of time in classrooms.
Naughty.
That's for sure.
Naughty.
No, I was a good boy. I was a good boy.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
I think you're worse than I ever was. I'm completely honest.
Quiet kid in high school. Like, I read my book and I stuck to myself, and I was like, what is this over with? I think I only broke out of my shell my senior year because I learned how to put makeup on my face and people actually thought I was pretty.
Congratulations. Well, they were stupid if they didn't think you were pretty before that, but that's okay. So senior year was when you broke out then.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Yeah. Late bloomer.
late bloomer. You know, it's all good. It happens. Yeah. I don't know. Mine was, what is, junior year. Because sophomore year, I got picked on the bus. And then, but they actually became But they became my friends later in the year, towards the end of the year, because they started talking about music, and that was like my thing. So I was like, yo, let me play with you guys. And of course, I knew more about music than they did, so I taught them. Like, I taught the guy to play how to play guitar. I taught him a song, and I sang
That's
for him
cute.
And then we became best friends.
Aww.
So the bullies became my friends, actually my lifelong friends. Actually,
that is so cute.
It's a Aww. Good it's a good story.
Aww. That is so cute.
That's why music is very
the bully.
Well, music is important to me, because a lot of that aspects, it's like it bridges gaps between people that may or may not, you know, exist any other way. So that's why music is like
that's
a huge
what you do here.
Huge part of my life.
For people, you bring them together.
And that's why I like it so much. So, yep.
That's one of the great things about you.
Aw, thank you.
No problem. Okay. What did you do after high school? Did you go straight to college?
I did. Yep.
Oh, wait. Didn't you do band stuff? How long were you in college for?
2 years.
What the heck?
Yeah, you kind of got a little down. So, college, so my first 2 years. So, I had to work. I've been working since I was 7, paper route. And haven't stopped since. I had to work to pay for college. And it was hard, but I was also doing the band, which was hard. So I actually worked a lot of places, but eventually I got a job that paid pretty well, and then I stopped going to college. And then the band took off, and then I started doing that full time. So kind of like how the college thing kind of went to the wayside after that.
I never went to college. I kind of took a gap year, another gap year.
That's why they always say go right away. That's why I went right away.
I know, but I hated it.
Yeah. Well, I went, but I actually didn't finish, so I have all these credits. But, yeah. But it's okay, like, my life went in a different direction, and now, you know, I do have a, you know, things worked out for me in the end, so, you know, I'm not even.
I'm proud of you.
Aww.
And here you are now! Successful! Way to go, Chips. Way to go, Chips. Super cool, Chips.
Am I?
If anyone tells you otherwise, they're stupid. I mean, wrong.
So,
will you play a song for me, by the way?
Yeah, I can do that.
Can I hear Simple and Clean?
Yeah. 1 second. I gotta get my hands off. Okay. Oofta. Oofta. You're probably gonna have to sing the ending part with me.
Yes! I'll do it. No problem.
Why can't...
All right. Can you hear me?
Yep.
All right, loud and clear. Sweet.
Wait, is it the wrong mic?
Don't listen to chat. They're being stupid.
Okay. Right. Chat, you're stupid.
The trolls right now. It's hard to let it go. You're giving me too many things lately. You're all I need. You smiled at me and said, don't get me wrong, I love you, but does that mean I have to meet your father? When we're older, you'll understand what I meant when I said no. I don't think that life is that simple. When you walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. Simple and clean is the way you are making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go. Daily things like this and that and what's what keep us all busy, are confusing me. That's when you came to me and said, just kidding, 1 second. Dramatic. Wish I can prove I love you, but does that mean I have to walk on water? When we're older, you'll understand. It's enough when I say so. Maybe some things aren't that simple. When you walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. Simple and clean is the way you are making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go. Go ahead.
Hold me. Whatever lies beyond this morning is a little later on. Regardless of warnings, the future doesn't scare me at all. Nothing's like before.
Thank you for taking me out tonight. It was fun. Did you have a good time? I know. I know. Hey.
Thank you. You're the best, Chips.
You're too cute. You're too cute. Thanks for putting me up in my tired state. Appreciate it.
Oh, you need to get more sleep.
I know.
But do you know?
No, I need a firm hand.
Hey, crouch for a second.
I'm on it.
Ready? Forehead kiss. For good sleeps.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
That's my good luck charm. Take care of it, okay?
It's a good one. Alright. Got this. Right. Got this.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. We're both.
Sorry, I'm really giggly right now.
Giggles are good. I like giggles. You know me. I have a giggle fetish.
I know you did this with Moxie, but will you take a picture with me?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Yay! Okay, alright. Wait, no. I think it was in community spot. There it is.
Place has gone crazy. So are you gonna be in charge of the you've taken the reins on this whole date. You're gonna take charge of the photos? Alright.
Yeah. No. backdrop do you like?
It's really up to you.
Actually, I like the sky.
Yeah, I think sky is good too.
Now it's gonna be stuck in your head.
Yes.
Oh, we need lighting over here. Please and thank you. Okay.